interesting, what's interesting to me is that in these newspapers, you will see F blank blank K.
Right.
That's a small example. You hear K on television or something.
You are allowed
to know the word that was intended, yet you cannot see the two letters in the middle of it. What is that about? Because the idea has been conveyed. If the idea is evil, then it's been conveyed anyway. So what are we doing here? I mean, that's the absurd level to which it goes.